In this video, I am going to show you how to remove background noises from your audio free and easy. When we record the audio, we need to remove the background noise to make our audio quality better. For example, this audio sample got lot of background noises. If you are not subscribed to this channel, please do it now. Many professionals use expensive hardware and software to remove the background noises. We can remove the background noise and improve the quality by using these software features. First, load your audio to the software Audacity. After that, select a small portion of the audio where only background noises are present. Now, go to the Effect tab and select Noise Reduction and click Get Noise Profile. And after that, select the audio full by pressing Ctrl plus A or by using mouse. Then go to the Effect and Noise Reduction again and click OK. Now listen to the audio. If the noises are still present, repeat the same steps again till you get a good quality audio. For example, we have used this clip previously with background noise. Now I am playing after removing the background noises. If you are not subscribed to this channel, please do it now. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to Sans Academy. If you like this video, please click like button and share it with friends. Thank you.